I love that place.
We'll go in that place.
I always support them. That place is good.
We're coming to eat at your place.
It's good food there. No, it's not.
They are coming. Yeah. I talked to her on the phone, so I said, hey, because she owed me some money. I go, how's COVID? How the bodies, you know? She goes, I don't have any COVID people. I said, who do you have? She says, fentanyl, fentanyl, fentanyl. They're cutting it. They're putting it. They're making fake. It is a huge problem right now.
All right, everybody, let's go.
Woo!
drama tonight.